All right, talk a little bit about being here, making the tournament for the first time.
I think it's really exciting. Since I'm a senior, I think being able, my last year, I think as a team, it's just really exciting. I think we're nervous, but I feel like we're going to do well.
You know, it being on the road, true road game, can you talk about what it's going to be like seeing all that orange out there? And
I think we like it better on the road because when we won the conference tournament, like, it was away. So I think it's going to be better for us being away and having more fans to doubt us, to be the underdog, and to come out and get a victory.
What do you remember about playing Tennessee last year?
I didn't get to play. I was a red shirt. Last year was the year I sat out. But I remember watching the game and our team doing really well. Like, I just felt like they weren't giving in to, like, the big school, and they fought for whole seven innings. So I remember that.
What's the mentality like among the team, you know, with so much momentum coming out of the Big South tournament?
I just think we feel like we're confident and we're ready to, like, take on anyone right now. And as a team, like, being on a four-game winning streak and stuff, I think that's going to help us a lot tomorrow with momentum and with, like, having confidence. So.
How do you stay focused and not get overwhelmed by, like, the momentum?
I breathe. A lot of us breathe. Like, our coach makes us, like, breathe before, like, every pitch or during the bat. I know a lot of us just breathe to relax our mind and not think so much.
What do you think of Tennessee's pitching when you look at them on film? You know, you're coming in as, you know, the biggest hitter for the Buccaneers. What do you see in Tennessee's pitching?
I feel like as a team we could hit her if we're just swing the way we swing during the Big South tournament. I just think we just need to be aggressive, and I feel like we're going to hit them just fine.
What went so well for you guys in the Big South tournament? You know, coming in as the seventh seed and then just running off four straight.
I think the big thing was everyone stepping up, not just like seniors or like middle class. It was everyone from freshmen who weren't doing so well maybe in the beginning of the season stepped up and were hitting very well. And I just think that it all just came together at the end, having everyone hit and everyone play great defense.